On a more serious note, the song is kind of deep. How deep? Pretty deep, guy. We're going to be exploring potential capacity as to how much depth you can fathom. There's a measurement of space and a measurement of time. There are units of measurement not quite clearly defined. It's deeper than the ocean, yet a space of all the sky. I was falling so deep in love, and you know I'm a pretty deep guy. I'm going deep.
How deep?
Balls deep. I'm going deep.
How deep?
Balls deep. No reason to think I'm nuts, or this song is merely anecdotal. Don't get too testy. My message is deep as it is scrotal. I looked balls deep in your eyes. I looked balls deep in your soul. I was going so balls deep, but I lost control. I'm going deep. I'm going deep. Balls deep. Units of measurement. How many fathoms can you fathom? It's going deep, so deep. Balls deep. Squirm, squirm, scream and cream. I do a naughty nibble on the nasty bean. I massage the part with the least gangrene. And you sample a sip of my sex sardine. And it takes two to tango, if you know what I mean. Got loops, lathers, ointments, potions. Got bubble wrap, tree sap, and coconut lotion. Got everything you need to inspire the motion. All naked and nasty, now you get the notion. Fetishes fulfill me. There are some that I resent, like bowling balls and stucco walls, eating rubber cement. But spider bites and Saint Bernards, chewing on glass, I'll swallow a shard. No, the trick is easy, it ain't too hard. When you cut your throat with the landlord, I'm going deep. Come from. I was going out to the female portion of tonight's extremely voluptuous audience.
Yeah, buddy!
Well, that being said, this song is about freedom. Okay? It's written by an American, foreign American, about America. If you don't like the song, something about you just ain't American enough. It's about having two cars in the garage, about eating a fistful of Doritos, watching the Super Bowl gagging. It's about eating freedom fries. How's everyone's 9/11, all right? Okay, was that an inside job? Was it? Did they go through a temp service? One twin tower gets hit, does the other one feel it? It does. A couple minutes later. Song's about America. America! America! I had a credit card, a shopping cart, and I was at Walmart, and I started a conversation with another man, and I asked him, what you know about freedom? Man, freedom! Living by the laws, way the people, free to work for no kind of staples, working hard to buy things, that's my kind of freedom, American freedom. You said Mickey D's and I said Burger King, it's a home, it's a lover, that's freedom to choose, and that means everything. Know there's problems in the world, freedom's not him on the TV, and it reminds me that I'm waiting for freedom. Gas in my car came away from home so far, but I drove to Target all the way to Walmart. I was moving and grooving, I was motherfucking through them for freedom. America freedom! Well, if one of us disagrees, what can it be? The difference in you and me, what can it mean? Are you a hippie or a Kanye or just an enemy of my freedom? American freedom. You said ODB and I said Springsteen. He's the boss, he's the best, he's the best freedom to choose. And that means everything. With those problems in the world, read about them on the TV. Never mind. I'm living for freedom. Fireworks and porn in the back of my truck. Facebook friends with my local Starbucks. Look at me and ask me if I give up about freedom. You said Mickey D's and I said Burger King. It's the home, it's the Whopper. That's the freedom to choose. And that means everything. There's problems in the world. Read about them on the TV, and it reminds that I'll be living for. I'll be living for freedom. Guys know the Yakko's Hot Dog theme song, anyone? Anybody?
Let's go get Yakko.
Who said that?
It was, over here.
You heard the song?
Yeah, that entire family is featured on the one commercial.
Far out, man. That's how I found out who my real parents are. That song's going out to the king.
Over our heads.
I mean, I relate. My fiance used to model for Hatfield. She's a porker. She got them big old scrapping titties. They just want to cut her up in apple butter. See if you can find a hair or a tooth, you know? Let's go get Yakko. Let's go get Yakko. Let's go get Yakko. You never know what you might find. You got Jesus Christ. French fries. The famous Yakko hot dog. Thank you, it's about Yakko's. Yeah! Alright, well, I'm gonna do one more song type song. I'm gonna do some more of this kind of thing with the Jerman. So we'll figure out what that's about. Any requests out there? Request lines are open.
Any jugglers out there?
Nothing in this world.
I can juggle, man.
You down with jugglers?
Whoop, whoop.
Juggalos or jugglers?
I'm going to do a medley. There's nothing in this world I wouldn't do for Juggalo Boat Cruise. There's a Juggalo Boat Cruise. You guys familiar with the cultural phenomenon that is Juggaloism?
Wait, is there a Juggalo Boat Cruise?
There's a Juggalo Boat Cruise, sir.
Where do I sign up?
Check under your seats if you have ticket 4437. You are officially invited to sail seven seas with the lots of white trash clams.
I'll go. I mean, that sounds like a really terrible
fuck
time.
Fuck yeah. I don't know.
That sounds like a lot of terrible time.
He pulls it off.
Strung together.
We're gonna see if this works, because it's really for the ukulele.
You said do whatever you gotta do.
Well, if you're being honest, alright, guys. Respect Juggalos. Come on.
Look, you
show some respect. No one understands me. From my own hometown, just trying to find my kind of people standing around. And I think I finally found those that are down with the clown. No, it's not a gang, it's a gathering. Juggalos and juggalettes, juggalos doing their thing. They getting fucked up, but staying afloat. It's a thousand clowns on a big old boat. I'm on a Juggalo boat cruise. I'm on a Juggalo boat cruise. Island to island, clown to clown. Look at all the family and friends I found. Island to island, clown to clown. Look at all the family and friends I found. Smoking PCP, rolled up in a GED, yeah. That's how we be, yeah, you know me, cause I'm finally free when I sail up the seven seas. Sailing the seven seas. I'm listening to a lot of ICP. I'm on a Juggalo boat cruise. I'm on a Juggalo boat cruise. Whoop whoop! Ha-ha! I'm on a Juggalo boat cruise. Island to island, clown to clown, look at all the family and friends I found. Island to island, clown to clown, look at all the family and friends I found. All those killer clowns are gonna kill again. Professor and Ginger, Mary and Gil again. Native's a freak when we hit the beach. It's a thousand clowns on the beach. With the Native's reach, it's there. Cover song. It's not Tom Petty and the Hamburgers. It's an 8 Barks cover. I blew him for the copyright. I've blown 8 Barks. I've blown 8 Barks. It's going out to all the ladies in the audience. You know who you are. I mean, hey, it's 2015. They can't assign you a gender. Society doesn't know who you are. Where are the ladies at? They're in New Jersey. Pennsylvania, home of the sausage. If you want to be hailed, I'll hold you near. I wouldn't let go for 100,000 years. If you want some flowers, I'll get you some today. Go to the florist and I'll buy a big bouquet. If you want a shooting star, I'll catch one for you. Climb to outer space and maybe snatch one for you. Cause there's nothing in this world for you I wouldn't do. Long as you love me and you always stay true, because there ain't no thing in this whole world I wouldn't do. Long as you love me, baby. See that thing you dress, my baby. There ain't no thing in this whole world I wouldn't do. If you want some gems or jewelry, I'd pay the price. I'd rub the inside bank and I'd pick on something nice. If a dragon bothers you, a dragon I would kill. Your knight in shining armor, babe, you know I will. Love you when I got you and I carry you through. No, there ain't nothing in this world that I wouldn't do. I love you, girl, and I'd show you that I'm true. Listen to me, baby! I got to prove you, girl. There ain't a thing in this whole world I wouldn't do. Can you think you just my baby? There ain't a thing in this whole world I wouldn't do. Girl, and I'd hate to see you. Oh, so sad. I want to fix the world for you, my love. I want to fix your mean old dad. If you got a shovel, baby, 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 I know the spot where we can bury your daddy, girl. And we'll never get caught, cause there ain't nothing in this whole world I wouldn't do. Smell it in your fear. Why is it you shudder every time that love is near? Like it or not, love is what you got in the secret spot of the parking lot. Burn.
Stalking. We covered about freedom. We covered some really interesting things here. I'm going to do another one of my Nate Martz hit singles. And then we're going to go into some more noise. I'm going to call it a show. Thanks, you guys, for putting me up to the Mune.
Christian and single, maybe we can mingle. If you are single and Christian, we'll get together for hitching. If you believe in the Lord and know that Jesus is Word, and only through Him saves the sinners, we can get dinner. Cause I've been thirsting for someone that the Lord approves of. Maybe y'all's are kind of looking for a lover. ChristianSingles.com. I've been searching for someone that the Lord proves it off, and I think I'm maybe finding ChristianSingles.com. 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 Mr. Polyam. ChristianSingles.com. ChristianSingles.com. Baptist Luther Ring. ChristianSingles.com. ChristianSingles.com. Calvinist Luther Ring. ChristianSingles.com. ChristianSingles.com. kiss open mouthed. We're both ready, but when it comes to making love, like a man or what not do, before we consummate God's gift to man, better both than others because I've been searching for someone that the Lord approves of, and I think I may be found at ChristianSingles.com. ChristianSingles.com!
Thank you.